Well, that leaves this as a main quest. Go to Maker's End. So we have a lot of stuff that we can kind of look for here on the way. So, really isn't that fun. I don't know if we can... We can fast travel there. We probably could do that then. That was a flirting attempt, you think? You think? I mean, he was basically asking me to be his mistress, I think. I don't want that.
Need them soon enough. A fork. This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in.
One thing, I don't know if this is the case with the PlayStation version or whatever, but there seemed to be text or like voice prompts like that, which don't pay attention to whether you have that quest active or not.
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better, but be wary. Maker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show the location.
Who is he, and how does he know these things? He said Elizabeth Sobek. What kind of name is that?
Is this a... We have a camp here, too. Is that something that we can... No, it's on the map, but whoops. Don't mind me. Oh. Oh, he's here. Hi.
I saw some of the places you'd been. The new settlers have no appreciation of craft. They'd already piled your work in a ditch. But I knew the signs to look for. The scrabble in the dirt. Those surprised splashes. And I did tell you we'd meet again.
No.
Still hunting bandits?
Oh, yes. I've been sharpening my blade, anticipating the scent of the fight. Don't get me wrong. These scum are odorous. A little panic and desperation really sets it off, though. Like an incense.
So, what's your knife called?
Why would someone name a knife?
So much for small talk.
Are you ready?
Just don't think this means I enjoy it.
Don't worry. We'll take your secret to their graves.
Washes away the taste of metal.
Something out there? That better not be...
Better not be what? Oh shit, he's right there.
I feel a fight coming on. I think this one.
Looks like I'm clear.
Scaring myself.
Captives. They're not just cutthroats. Slavers, too. Let's
see. We got
this.
Intruders!
Oh, sorry.
I'll get this open. Hold on.
I didn't mean to kill you. Sorry.
Still sniffing around.
I think they lit this, didn't they?
Who's shooting?
Time to rain down some pay.
Thank you. Nope, okay, that's it. Cleared all bandit camps, nice. I didn't mean to kill you, tell that to their mourning family.
There's a woman atop the Hunter's Lodge. Never thought I'd see that sunrise.
Alana Kanpadish, Sunhawk of the Hunter's Lodge. She does her house proud.
No room.
The Sundom thanks you, Nora. True warriors.
Well, I'm glad I changed your mind. Oh, there's no. I thought that was maybe they fell off and they died. I'll take all this health that's scattered around.
Thank the Sun God you were there to defend the Sun King.
Remember how the blood pounded in your ears? They'll ring later, in the calm. It's a call to arms, from your inner desires.
Or a cry for help.
I wouldn't fight it.
I can tell. So you used to be a soldier. You fought for the Karja?
Oh, for them, against them. An empire always finds its wars. You can't be picky. The new king of Vod saw things differently. Called an investigation into war crimes. Aren't all wars a crime to someone? Still, I raised my hand and volunteered.
You volunteered to investigate?
No, I volunteered my confession. No sense wasting time with an investigation. I was sent to Sunstone Rock for 2 years. The trade was fair.
What were these things you did, Nil?
Acceptable things. Under the circumstances?
Acceptable to who?
I don't make decisions. Let's just say the rules of engagement suited me. But rules are important. A structure. Cage. Otherwise, you know of those places? Lonely places where people once were? Now just a hole cut in the world. Chances are, I was there before.
They sent you to a rock for 2 years? Is this some kind of Karja ritual?
No, no. Sunstone Rock is a prison. South of Meridian, south of the Rain Gathers. Our new Sun King is a believer in rehabilitation. As am I. In the heat of a stone cell, in the dark, I learned to focus on what was truly important to me.
Have you found a new partner yet?
I thought we were partners.
I have my own roads to follow now.
And they seem to lead back to bandits. That works for me. I'm not suggesting a Karja wedding. I'm never lonely where there's killing to be done.
Time to move on.
A brief encounter for us, but the end for them. They were squalid lives anyway.
All right. I'm not sure. I think the best way to get to this vantage is probably going to be from this other way. Would be my guess. So. Entertaining guy. I suppose you could put it that way.
Stocking up.
You turkey. So, okay, the equipment cache is 3.1.
Smell of rain. I was heavy with it.
What are you doing way out here, merchant? Maker's End. Yeah, so there's a road down here to this vantage, or... Also, this corrupted zone up here somewhere.
I said it would be.
All right, metal shards. I already have a better rope caster. Guess I can grab it to sell it.
I'll put those to use. Why are you doing this?
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait! Damn him.
All right. Let's go down there. Grab the vantage. Maybe not piss off the shell walkers. Be ideal. I bet it's up there. If there's a way to climb up. It's like there's... Here's the way down. Well, here's the way up. Good grief.
Apocalypse shit storm tour. Day one. Where better to start than at the end? Or where the end started, anyway. Ground zero. Where it all came crashing down. My career first. Then everything else. And I mean everything.
Seems like the lamest rappel point, but, you know. Now there's this corrupted zone.
Oh, useful.
Is there any place? Was there a pillow back here? Great. What I always wanted. Oh, right. We're not going to be able to control these either, aren't we?
Can't be too prepared.
Good if we can try to get up here somehow. Don't know if there's a better. Okay, maybe not. This is about as close as we can get, it looks like, but I'm not sure we can make it up.
Lightning's trouble.
Oh. You think? I probably should change into my better outfit too. Seeing if going around this way can get me. Up above them somehow. Maybe. not really sure people were meant to come up this way. Might be a pretty good point as it is.